Alright, welcome back. So, we're trying to see if we do a long form video again. It's been a while since I've done this. So I had to shorten it, and then the last one got all jacked up, so I wasn't able to get it uploaded. So, event quests. It was auto fighting, okay. At some point, let's see, who do we take today? Let's trade trees and let's get armor break, take our current mutant killer. Best one that I have that's ranked up at the moment, so. And I guess that's good enough for now. And away we go. One under the belt. The continuous debuff got all regen back up. So, new content, new Mysterium, new side quest. I need to get into that too. And event quest is on for me right now, so that's why I wanted to push and try to get this video done. Out of the way so I can get in the side quest. Thank you. think that'll be a science path. I should take Nick Fury's Bleach champion with him first, but I want to try it with Dr. Strange. Thank you. kind of mind-numbingly annoying. I even got in the old FB and clicked in the Marvel groups. There's a decent amount of people saying they have good enough lead cases. Yes, it is. Alright. That worked out pretty good. I think there's enough bleed champions in the game. Offhand, let's see, you got Archangel. Obviously, Nick Fury, so just use him. Let's see. Gwenpool, she's a good bleed champion. Domino is a bleed champion, but she kind of leans on crits. Old Man Logan. We got Gamora. She's coming up. She's a bleed champion. I'm not good at rotating the special ones to get the armor break. But if you go to special 3, you get the armor break. I think if I didn't have Nick Fury, I would have cranked up my gun too. She shoots back a lot of damage with instant rate and bleed. Who else would I take up if I needed a bleed champion? I have Aegon in my chest, but he only spots 2 bleed. bandages. She only got me for special one, but two bleeds and that took a lot of damage. A lot of health. Yeah, he's a good one. We got class this in here, so. Kinda interested in seeing what they'll rebuild from here. Get into some deeper conversation. Does she bleed? I don't remember. Ooh, reverse controls. Immunity. I have to remember that. I forget where, but I need to do something. Something about that. It's been a while since I've fought a powered up cycle, man. Give him a few pass here and there, but how does the end boss say it was? Come on.
over here.
Well, at least I got the fire on and the incinerator took care of him. Overflow, so we'll just use that first. Yeah. Think about armor breaks. It's kind of slow when he power locks you for the bit there. This path. Which is good. I'm not complaining. I don't even know if they're stunnable off a special. Thank you. definitely good for me. Some energy, since it's a quest. It's the daily event going on right now. He's still alive. That's about to put a hell of a lot into him, though. Sucks, because I could have really used him for this fight. I'm worried for a second there. He had no bleed. Snuck that in before he got to level 3. But don't let you block. She's gonna slap the crap out of you. So we're halfway. Alright. Captain America. Talk about it. Here's your 6 stones. Potion packs. There's the crystals. The arcade crystals. That's what they are. Thousand off if you're top progression. Not bad for a 7 star. 6 star is nice, it's down to 2,000. They were selling for 3,000, so that's not bad. Saga gem. 3 to 4. No, because I still got the one from opening the Magnetron crystals. I don't know. Iffy. Could really use the 4 to 5. Just funny, that's how I have Nick Fury and Doom at rank 5 through gems. I have not. Yeah, I don't have more than one tier 6 class catalyst. of any class. Slowly been getting shards, but far and few between. Got all the issues about the beta ray build. Just thinking about getting the kid full remote, just for giggles, but alright, back to it. The head pull. Occasionally, I do get profile pulls. Thank you, Armor Breaks. wouldn't mind getting that Shang-Chi ranked up on Shang-Chi, whatever, ranked up on my account here. Stupid drop this, but the first beginning of the fight just gets to me. I like how they put the one around the spinning wheel, so it constantly says 10. 10 years. Weekly crystal in the web store. Oh, I got those crystals. It was one every 7 hours for however many days the event lasted. I'm guessing that's what they'll go back to. Because they've kept up to 7 hours on the crystals and a few times they brought them back. So, there's another champ, Blue Team. He used to be one of the big time teams. He got a buff. He's somewhat better. He's not top, but he's not bottom either. Because if you spam the special one, you get a lot of bleeds out of him. If you have points in deep wounds in the master tree, think maybe I'm gonna spend so Tony starts. He's good against mutants, but he's not max sick yet. He is rank 4. And every little bit of edge helps out. Especially since I only have like maybe 2 fully formed tier 6 class catalysts, but they're not even the same class. I think I finally got a mutant, and I think maybe 1 mutant target. Didn't really have time to put too much health loss on me. 3 anyways. Riding along on this adventure, and I haven't used them yet, so might as well. So if I can keep her on the defense, she won't go poison me. Rotation. I was pretty much cooked. At least with that guy. Just do it this way. Thank you. Yep. I knew that would work. I was just worried about getting the bleed stacked on him and losing too much health in case I need him. Okay, so find Nick Fury first. He's got more health, and then I guess Doom is the closer. Okay, no stuff. Well, alright, he's able to be taken out by a bleed champion, so high five to that. For the last boss, real quick, where is all the way up here, Mystic, so just in case. Just in case. I need another. I either need to rank 4 Johnny there, or get somebody else up, ranked up. I could do Pig too. Spider Hand. I'll worry about that later. Just in case, might as well take a science chair. Because you never know. he's incinerate immune until we hit the turbo button, Johnny, and I don't want to waste that in case I need it for the boss. Anyways, but yeah, could have used Johnny if I hit the turbo, and yeah, like I said, we have waste of the turbo. Ghost Rider's not the boss at the moment. Me saying it out loud, what would be the boss? Next month's event quest in like the middle chapter or whatever. Johnny on this one. I could have without hitting the turbo. Because Johnny sees right through his spider invisible cloak thing or whatever you call it. Thank you. thought the Swift 3 would have took her out. Yeah, I thought I had her down enough, but whatever. She was stunned. So, moving on to the next one. Sakura. Not a fan of fighting him. It's heavy and his specials are not fun. Doesn't help. A lot of times in the game, they put him on a blockable node or unstoppable. Class advantage. This goes all right. Yeah, man. Usually screw up the timing. Like that one. The dust. I guess luckily I used a full energy refill because it gets a stupid extra node after you do the boss fight. I wish they'd get rid of that again. change your reflection. That's gonna suck. Because out loud, that sounds. Did I not get it? No. Good thing I was checking. Out loud, saying that out loud makes me think of Mysterio. Because he could do that. Or, I think that's how they word it. But essentially, if it's not the same word, phrase, that's what he does. It sucks. And then some. Wonder if he was a rank 4, I could have got further. It in right here. There we go. I don't know. Obviously, I'm not using them. Just sitting there. Because I haven't ranked up any relics. And they haven't added any in a while. With all the hands changing hands over there. Kabam. Who knows when they'll make some more relics. I like the design of this. At first it was a little confusing, but like I said, event quest, spot speaking. push for this. Battlegrounds, but I gotta wait till later on in the day. So yeah, as always, thanks for watching the videos, and I'm gonna try to get some more videos out this week.